I'm so excited to hear you sing this song. When I first thought about what song would be great for her for 80s week, I instantly went to Whitney Houston.
Gosh, no pressure at all.
Alona has been on a streak of awesome performances. She keeps getting better and better. But by doing a Whitney Houston song, it's either a hit or miss. Normally, I say nobody should ever cover Whitney. We really need to hit this one.
Demi wants to challenge me, and I'm up for the challenge. But I've never really pushed myself that much.
I feel like that was more of a miss than a hit. And maybe your voice is tired. Can you try
Loves Me?
Almost nasally. This week with Alona, her challenge is her exhaustion. She dances more than a lot of people in this competition while she's singing really challenging songs.
One of the first high notes, it's like you're a little unsure.
I really need her to nail this week's performance.
Just a little sketch. I'm really worried about being able to pull off the Whitney Houston song. I don't want to go up on stage and when I sing that big note, nothing comes out.
Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to change my blues away. I've done right up to now. It's a line of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, my loneliness comes.
Been in love and lost my senses, spinning.